So one of the coolest things about an infrared sauna is it's one of the best ways to work up a great sweat and remove those toxins. When you think you know what you're doing, you're actually probably just a beginner. I bet you're wondering what's going on with these crazy lights you're seeing emanating off. Well, that actually is because I'm sitting in my sauna and we've got some far infrared lights that are heating this thing up. So what exactly is infrared light? Well, it's an invisible light to the human eye that can penetrate the human skin and have incredible anti-aging and fat loss benefits. And you know, as a world-class coach, I'm all about getting results as easy, fast, and enjoyable as possible. That's right, getting yourself an infrared sauna is an absolute no-brainer. Far infrared thermal therapy has been shown to burn calories, reduce stress, relax your muscles, purge toxins, get rid of inflammation, and also just bolster your immune system in about 10 to 15 minutes a day. Now that's what I call life optimized. So you might be thinking, oh cool, well after I'm done in the gym, I'm gonna go sit in the sauna. It's not the same thing. All they do there is heat up the room. And the worst part is, you're stuck sitting around a bunch of people you really don't want to, and a lot of them are gonna end up saying stuff to you you really just don't wanna hear. You know, I remember this one time I was sitting down and I just had a really hard workout, and I was sitting down in the gym, just wrapped up, and I was kinda deep in meditation. I opened up my eyes and I see this creeper staring at me like this. And he's sitting down and he looks at me, he's kinda startling me a little bit, and he says, "Can I borrow your towel?" Yeah, that was about the last time I wanted to go into a public sauna. So in this modern time, we are exposed to so many toxins. They're in the air we breathe, the water we drink, the food we eat, and you know, in our thoughts as well. So one of the coolest things about an infrared sauna is it's one of the best ways to work up a great sweat and remove those toxins. And the research shows it's way more effective than sitting in a normal sauna. So a cool thing about the infrared heat is that it targets your body directly, your muscles, your joints, helps create more flexibility, pliability, and really gets rid of a lot of that pain and inflammation that we all deal with just trying to be a busy leader. One of my favorite benefits of the infrared sauna is its effect on your mood and just how you feel overall. It's been shown to combat depression. Sitting under these lights can really just relax you and really have a great effect on brain chemicals. So for me, I like to unwind at the end of the day or sometimes in the middle of the day, come down in here, sit back, listen to some really good tunes. I've got some Bose surround sound speakers in here, and it just makes you feel like a million bucks. And it's really funny, everyone says, oh, the only way you can get any kind of weight loss benefits or cardiovascular exercise is to do the work and there's no pain, no gain. Well, this is a beautiful exception to that rule. I sit down, I relieve pain, and I get all the gain. So make sure you join our free Facebook group called the Fit CEO Network, and feel free to reach out to us anytime for our coaching and also for a discount on a HealthMate far infrared sauna. It was crazy training, and you could only last a couple seconds when we started, but eventually we would get it up 30, 40, 50 seconds. It's pretty amazing what your body can do when you put some stress under it.